Swinging.
I got you.
Is that going to run continuous?
Yep, just let it run and then we got whatever we want to take a look at.
What size memory card you got in there?
Oh, that's a 64 gig one.
Wow.
Okay. I can put three games on that. I can run three full games on that.
Wow.
Yeah, it takes forever to process to get to a video, like a YouTube file, so you can
right.
put it up there and let others look at it.
Ah!
All right, I'm going to go down here for a little bit.
All right. I'll make sure nobody touches it.
Yeah, we're good. Thank you, Dale.
Oh. Oh.
Just $61 into your Chase account for USAA insurance.
Whoa!
Got it.
Hustle, 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 h Come on. Be there, wave me that cat.
Yeah. Oh. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. drive now. No problem, just go. Drive, I'm happy.
Thank you. I up.
Thank you.
too.
Thank you.
I
1-2.
Oh, Thank you. I I
ball.
Sam, don't touch the camera though, okay?
Thank you, sir. Do you work at the school or do you work for the...
No, I work for the tournament company.
Are you
Cornerstone?
Uh-huh. How do you guys apply for that job?
I know the owners.
Oh. What?
I know the owners.
Oh.
They asked me if I wanted a summer job. I said, sure. Well, sit down and watch baseball.
That's fine.
Yeah. Yeah. As long as you're inside.
Oh, yeah.
The coach over there, Jay, the one sitting down, he's one of the owners of the Cornerstone.
Oh,
yeah. That's cool. He's been in baseball his
whole life. You know him as a friend?
Jay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. His partner, Rob, I've known on and off for about 25 years. He's a friend of my brother-in-law's I've met 25 years ago, and I see him every 3 or 4 years. Hey, how you doing? What's up? What have you been up doing? I live down in Warner Robins, and Rob just moved down to Kennesaw last year. And he got with Jay and they started the company. So I knew Rob, and Rob was always saying, hey, you want to watch the fields when they play baseball? Yeah.
He's even here with the fans.
Yeah, he's up down there. Not bad when you can sit in the clubhouse.
Mm-hmm. Is this your first year doing this?
What's that?
This is your first year doing this?
Yeah, Cornerstone's only been doing tournaments, I think they started in the fall of 2014, but they were doing the really young kids and stuff.
So this is their first year of?
Older tournaments and things. You know, the 16, 18 year olds and stuff. They still do some younger ones, but the, this is their first full year, first full season for the cut 18-year-olds. Coach walking out, that's Jake Croner. He's the owner of Cornerstone Sports. They're one of the owners.
How many owners are there?
Two.
That's two. Is the other one the coach also?
What's that?
Is the other one the coach also?
No, the other one is just been an athlete, sports all his life. Predominantly golf.
Oh, so he's a golfer.
Yeah, predominantly a golfer. But he's played baseball. And
it's kind of weird playing golf and doing baseball.
You what you want to do, you know?
Doing it both at the same time. Trying to bring golf into
oh,
baseball.
No, he's not in golf anymore. He was a pro, at a club, and he did lessons and things like that. I don't know how long he was on the professional tour, but he really never made any money. So he's basically a salesman. And when this opportunity came up and he saw what it was, and he had met Jay through my brother-in-law, they started this company. Atlanta?
No, we're from Brooks, Georgia.
Where?
Brooks, Georgia.
Where's that?
Down south.
How far?
It's like below Atlanta.
Okay. But not as far as Baton.
What's the right? What has two hands? It's a circle, but it's always right there. It never stops.
It's two hands. It's a circle. It never stops.
It never stops running. That's the full rhythm.
You guys play over at that lake park?
Lake Point?
Yeah,
I was there last week.
What'd you think?
It's a nice park.
Is it? You like the turf?
It's hot.
Yeah. Somebody was telling me that you got to slide a lot sooner, otherwise you just
you hop right like, over the... you have to slide like halfway.
Yeah.
Two arms for a goal. Never stop for it. Okay. I don't know. What?
Clock.
Oh. What kind of desktop right now? It runs out of battery. Your battery dies.
Yeah, PCs. Yeah.
As long as you don't touch the camera.
Right. Hey, won't touch it.
I'm telling everybody.
That I can do.
Okay.
That's gotta give them a disclaimer.
Is this a film you show to the scouts?
What's that?
Is this a film you show to the scouts?
No, this is the East Cobb Black Knights film.
Oh.
I just told the guy I'd watch it for him. Yeah, they all show the scouts. I guess they do whatever they want with it. They post it on YouTube and that stuff.
Are you keeping score as well?
I'm not keeping a book. I'm just keeping a general.
I think it's 11-4.
5, 6, 7, 8. I must have fell asleep. I got 7-3.
Okay. Nah, it was 9-4 earlier.
Okay.
So they scored 2 runs.
I must have nutted out.
That's not good. What end? Do you have the inning?
Yeah, we're top of the 7th.
Okay, so it's the last inning.
Where are your pants at?
Top of the 7th.
Where are you on my pants at? Okay. Okay.
It's the top of the 2nd, man. 3 outs is the game over.
I mean, who's winning?
Team in the field.
Yeah, team in the field. Live the dream.
Live the dream.
We played them. You wasn't there. We played them at Peace Tree Bridge.
I'm just looking at the third time you guys.
Sorry about score. Sometimes I just zone out.
Understandable.
8 hours of baseball.
Right.
I can't follow it.
I know, right?
I'm just happy to know what inning it is.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness.
I can't. I know. Like, it's done. I just don't. They're right when I said I lost it.
I got everything. Even
that happens.
Go get your phone.
Dude, that's a far walk.
Come on, hold him up somehow.
Dude, no, that parking lot is like a little bit of walk now.
That's called laziness.
It's not laziness.
What's it called then?
Being smart.
Yeah.
Our game is about to start, and I know.
How about your pants up?
Come on, man, give me some sweat. I caught the first game.
So I'm going to be catching the second. You're either going to be sitting or playing third base.
I DH. All I do is DH.
You're a DH?
Yeah.
What are you DHing for?
This whole year I've been DH.
Or not be for me. Come on, coach, we need that play.
That's why it felt so weird to me.
All right, somebody on it.
Oh,
Oh, no, you're doing good. Yeah, is that the little you take it off? Oh, yeah, it's two sides. It's always 50-50.
A row?
Yeah. What?
A coin?
A coin? Oh! Pretty good. I think I recorded it. It's like a picture.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna go see you soon.
Just see right there, right up there.
Yeah, y'all go down and get yourselves ready. Coach was in it, last inning too. Get your pants on, cleats on.
Give up these chairs, boy.
Right. Them young legs out of here.
This y'all last tournament?
We play a perfect game on Wednesday, I think.
Oh, y'all doing perfect game this weekend?
Yeah, yeah, sure. We're gonna do that one this weekend.
Then that's it, or you can keep it?
Then that's gonna, well, I think they're gonna do something in the fall. So
last
fall, the high schools in Gwinnett, a few of them had a tournament, played for like a month and a half at GGC, Georgia Gwinnett College.
Mm-hmm.
On college field, so that was a good experience. So I think the high school is going to do that, but I think we're going to just stay with this team and just do work with them.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And the good thing about that playing the fall at GGC though is it's run by the GGC coaches, and so they get a chance, to see the local talent. And they're good. They're one of the better NAIA programs in the nation.
Okay.
I think they were ranked like 6th last year.
What position your son play?
Right field. That's him in right field.
How was he? 15?
He just turned 16 a couple weeks ago. 16? Yeah, he'll be a junior. I wish I had held him back 1 year because he's just beginning to get some height on him. Look where you had him.
Thank you.
don't know two hour rally.
All right. Please don't. We need to go get that, find some shade somewhere and sit down.
Y'all got another game?
Yeah, well, this will be our second one. Looks like we might have to play a six tonight based on our seeding so far.
Oh. So you end up 1-1?
You're right. Right, and we gave up a lot of runs that first game.
Mm.
Good luck with you. We might meet again tomorrow. Stay hydrated, man.